I think it's really important to know that in Richfield, STEM is available at all of our schools. One of the things that's really important in our STEM programs is that students aren't just learning about scientific phenomena or learning about the problems that engineers solve, but that they're actually doing the science and the engineering themselves.
STEM is an acronym for science, technology, engineering, and math. And we offer that in our elementary programming. As students enter middle school, we offer STEAM programming, which is science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
Our media centers are different than what you might consider to be a traditional library. Yes, our media centers do house books, and we value the tactile experience of turning a page and reading a book and getting immersed in a novel. But our media centers also are a place in which students can access really cool learning opportunities like robotics, coding, crafting materials, drones, and other hardware and software opportunities. So it's not only a place of immersion and reading opportunities and literacy, but also a place to get immersed in science and technology.
When we do STEM challenges or engineering in our classroom, something that's kind of neat to see is the collaboration and the teamwork and the problem solving. And those are skills that go on years beyond their college degree or their education.
It's most important that for us, just to kind of open up the gates and kind of show the opportunities of what's available in the future for students that are interested in any type of career within the STEM field. Scientists and engineers come in all shapes and forms. And so how we are represented here as a school in terms of how we build up their exposure to the various fields, our goal is to kind of pull those passions out and pull those interests from our kids so that they can kind of build and label that track in life that they want to take. All of us have the same goal in mind, and that is to see our students be successful, become those future leaders of the world. Every single day that we come in, I let them know you guys are probably going to be doing something that wasn't even invented yet.
All students in our elementary schools take STEM, and so the goal of the secondary is to increase the opportunities and the rigor of those opportunities, but also offer various entry points for students who may find that passion later in their educational journey.
It's designed to meet you where you are and level you up.
Like a video game.
And, you know, help you.
When students move to middle school and high school, they can further explore STEM and STEAM classes like environmental science, advanced placement biology, robotics, coding, and web design.
Students and families ask me what this class is like. I tell them they won't be listening, they will be exploring topics hands-on and having that experiential learning piece. What I like about teaching arts and integrated STEM is that students really can apply the skill set to everything. And I talk about with my students all the time that I want them to be a problem solver in all aspects of their life. If something breaks in their house, I want them to be able to fix it.
So over the course of the year, I had students creating interactive slideshows. They were doing stop motion animation. They were doing video editing, learning how to design models in 3D using CAD software. So getting that broad focus allows them to then really narrow in on something they're more interested in as they move further along in their academic career.
I'm currently in graphic and web design class, and to carry on what I've learned from middle school, art is my favorite subject. So being able to take my own classes that I chose in order to increase my knowledge about art is very fun.
I loved science here. It wasn't until I started taking things in high school where it was chemistry, anatomy, biology, really all those things that really portrayed into nature as well. I got to anatomy, that's when it was AP, and that's when it became very challenging for me. It was the next level.
I really liked chemistry. A lot of people didn't, but I really enjoyed the math part of chemistry. I also really enjoy algebra. We started algebra in sixth grade, and then I took the high school level of algebra, and that was when I was like, wow, I really do enjoy algebra.
My favorite classes right now are my climate crisis class, which is climate crisis through engineering. So we focus on like solutions. I'm also involved in the green team. We work on projects with sustainability and environmentalism in the school and the larger community.
In environmental science, we try to start every new unit with some sort of human impact and a phenomenon that they can connect back to that, giving them opportunities to create change and be a part of the solution.
What's really important about the STEM and STEAM offerings is a lot of times these are the courses that have lots of transferable skills. We want our students to be prepared for the jobs of tomorrow, and that's why we are committed to our STEM and STEAM programs.